This Lee with the Lee and Ken Show, and I'm about to give y'all my top five reasons to end up to the Gentlemen's Club. Reason number five, we just don't feel like going home after we leave the club. We already had a great night so far, not ready to turn it in, so we go to the strip club. That's the next best thing after the club. Reason number four, good music. A lot of the latest music is broken during this club, so you can go there to hear everything that's new, everything that's hot is gonna be played there. So we go there to, you know, to keep up with the music, and a lot of, if you support local music, a lot of local artists take their music to the Gentlemen's Club to get broke. So if you support your city, that's one place you can go to hear what's hot in your city. Reason number three, to see a featured dancer like a Malaya, a Persuasion, a Siren, a Gucci. We want to see the ladies that got all the followers on Instagram, that's in the different magazine spreads, that's in the videos that the rappers talking about. So that's another reason we go. We want to see what they really talking about. So we got to see the future dancers and see if all the hype is really what it is. Reason number two, just to kick it with your homies. You want to get out the house, but you don't want to go to the big clubs and have to deal with a lot of different people. You can go to the Gentlemen's Club where it's more laid back. You can chill, talk, eat, do whatever you need to do, look at beautiful women and have a great time and get out the house and you can just join the boy. Okay, the number one reason might come as a surprise for some of y'all, but some of you probably already know. But the number one reason we go is to eat. The Gentlemen's Club has some of the best food you would ever taste. So we go there to eat all the time. Those are the top five reasons we go to the Gentlemen's Club. If you agree, let me know. If you don't, come in, leave your top five reasons. Make sure you follow us on Instagram and Facebook at The Lee and Ken Show. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, The Lee and Ken Show. Check out the website, www.leeandkenshow.com. Sitting in that flow, that ass sitting in that flow, that ass sitting in that flow, that ass.